What did he say? What did Donald Trump say that was racist against blacks?
I don't know. Oh, I can help if you want. I'm paraphrasing, but he actually did at a protest. Some people from Black Lives Matter came, and he said, "Oh, back in the good old days, they would have had this guy out of here on the ground in no time." Now, what are these so-called good old days? You know what the good old days were? They were good for a few, but bad for the rest. Like, they were good for, you know, let's be honest, people like you, people like us and her and a few other people, we were treated like garbage. So it's when you say good, good is a, it's a, you got to talk about what good means.
Okay.
Good is like a relative term. What's good for a few can be bad for the rest.
So let me ask you this. So when he referred to the good old days and he was referring, kicking him out, you think he was specifically going against blacks?
He was.
Okay.
He's supported by, what was it? He's a former Klan member. I'm forgetting his name right now. David Duke is a supporter. So many people, his father was in the Klan, his this is all a fact. Don't just take my word for it. Go on Google, go to a library.
But you do know the Klan was created by the Democrats. You do know that.
And the slaves were freed by the radical Republicans. We know that. I know. But Republican, Democrat, you know what I'm saying, like right wing, left wing. But to answer your question, yeah, I know my history. But I'll make sure everyone else knows their history. But what are the questions you have?
I'd like you to have a conversation with her.
Well, I'm kind of low on time. I got
your
question.
Don't you know your history? Just
I do.
To me
but which part of history? I know that not all Democrats are saints. And I know that it wasn't Lincoln that, you know, was going so hard to free the slaves. It was the radical Republicans. They're the ones that pushed for the emancipation. The radical Republicans.
The
but at the same time, at the same time, they're not doing their job now, and that's a fact. So, yeah, we know in the past that happened, but it's like you're slurring words right now.
No.
Because the Democrats in the past were bad doesn't mean they're bad now. It seems to be vice versa. It's good Republicans, bad Republicans. You're trying to make it a black. I don't see it as relevant to the whole Donald Trump thing.
Keep it specific to Trump. He's saying Trump's a racist.
He is a racist. He's opened up, you know, hotels and businesses when like poor neighborhoods gotten rid of them. Even in other white countries like Scotland, he actually is going to get rid of an entire town of his documentary Netflix. Scottish people, white people, and he wanted to get rid of the entire town. And the people in Scotland stuck together and kicked his ass out because he is a racist and he also hates poor people. So a lot of these white people who are wearing these Trump shirts and all this stuff and praising like the second coming of Christ, he doesn't like you either. He's part of the 1%. So he doesn't like blacks, Mexicans, Asians. He doesn't like white people from trailer parks, poor white people. He doesn't like anybody who's not like him. He's in the 1%. And if you don't realize that, I'm sorry. This conversation is pointless. But the facts are there. Look it up yourself. It's common sense. But sadly, I guess common sense ain't too common. So that there goes that. But these are all facts. Look it up on Netflix. Type in Donald, and she knows, she knows. Donald Trump is a piece of shit.
Yeah.
He's a racist, he doesn't like poor black people, he doesn't like poor people in general. So the fact that you
How
are him spreading propaganda,
man?
He inherited from his dad. He's failed so many stores, all failed. And don't take my word for it, I'm not a big fan of that.